specially made for you. So I love having you in my classes. I'm so glad that you want to keep moving and stay motivated at home. We're gonna go ahead and launch it out on your right foot. So I've played different playlists for you. It's more of an instrumental without that really hard beat. You can turn the volume up or down as you like. Let's try it. Please let me know how you like it, and then I'll make a whole series for you. Step touch here. The most important thing is that we're together. And I'm happy to see you, and hopefully you are happy to see me. And my heart goes out to you. Keep that step touch going. 2 steps to the right. Take it to the left. 2 steps right. To the left. Two more times. One more time. 2 steps. Back to that step touch. 4 and 3. Let's march it in place. March. You don't need the bench, of course. I just have that here to mark my spot. Let's take your heels forward. Right. Hand down to the ground if you can, and right hand up. Or again, stay right up here. forward. Alright. Hopefully you have set a weight. Please let me know if you don't. Again, modify anything just like you do in class. Go ahead and grab those weights. We're going to start with your feet a little wider than hip distance apart. Give you a second to grab them. Alright, we're going to start with a hammer throw in front. Here we go. Hammer throw.
Two,
down shoulder blades. Let's go eight. Chance, catch your breath, grab some water, lead it, do one more back, and we'll go seven forward, we'll repeat all that one more time. Now, go ahead and take those shoulder rolls forward. Seven, six, five, three more, three, two, and one. Deep breath in, ready?
Three, two, keep the head up, keep the chest up. Three, two,
two back to the center. Single, together. Down, up, down, up. One more, now we're gonna come back to the right. Hold for seven. You know this, just like we do in class. Hold it, hold it. Three, two, and one, other side. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one more time, each way. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one more time, good. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, back into the center, singles together. We're gonna go one more set of threes, one more set of singles. Here we go, to the right, hold for three. It's three, two, one, to the left. Three, two, good, again. Down as far as you can, legs parallel to the ground, quads, but you don't have to modify with me. In the center, single, down, up, last time through, two singles, side to side single, we need eight of them. We'll finish with four singles in the center. Side, side, four, three, two, back into the center, we've got four of them. Four, head up, chest up. Three, two, and one. Shake them out, shake those legs out. All right, we're gonna do one set of triceps and then we'll stretch. So you can take your two weights together, up overhead, or one weight is enough, just grab the one weight. Again, head stays up, chest stays up, taking those feet a little wider than the distance apart. If you need to break, take it out, smile. Go ahead, keep those arms up overhead, your elbows really by your ears. We're going to turn in three. Half time. Take it down for two. Up. Down. Two. Up. Two. Down. Now we're going to go to singles. Right here. Unless you want to stay. Half time. Stay. Elbows are in. Nice. Let's go back, half time. Down for two. Up. Down for two. Up for two. Down for two. Up for two. Down. Single. One more time through. Down two. Down. Two. Up. Two. Down. We're almost done. In the middle. Stretch at the end. Down. Two. Up. Since it's our last set, we're going to learn actually four. Right here. Let's do it. Down. Up. Three more. Down. Up. Two more. You can do it. We're almost there. We stretch after this. Down, up, down, up. You look beautiful. Three, two, and one. Big push up. Very carefully bring those weights down. Go ahead and put them down again. Your heart rate is up. Keep your head up. Keep your heart up as you come down. Let's take those legs wide. We're going to stretch. Take a deep breath out. And exhale down. Interlace those fingers, reach up from the ceiling, hold, relax, bring your shoulders down, flip up with those fingers, gently pull those arms back, and lean here, and then go ahead and keep those hands while they're clasped together, behind the side, hold those elbows back, and then move forward. Follow it. Perfect. Again, take the right hand forward again. You don't need to worry about the bench. on that leg, up on the bench, put the toes up, or on the ground, and you go ahead and push the toes forward, because you're going to stretch your hamstrings. Please feel free to stretch more. Like this format, I'd be happy to keep doing it for you. We have a lot of different exercises in, as well as people. And take it down one more time. Go ahead and switch sides. Like it.